4.
Straight down the middle.
And my fellow members, it's been a tough year for us this year with the golf course being closed. And now that we're open again next week, I'm delighted to be able to welcome you all back to St. Margaret's Golf Club to get us back playing golf where we should have been playing. Now, I'd like to take an opportunity, if I can, to thank Darren and his golf team here in St. Margaret's. Also the greenkeepers, Niall, and the team of greenkeepers who have done a tremendous job on the golf course. And I've no doubt that when people come back and see the investment and the hard work that's been put into the course, they will be delighted. I would also like to thank Synergy management team for all their energy and efforts they put into the golf course as well. I hope to wish you all, see you all when you're back next soon. I look forward to seeing you all in 2021 and hope we have a great year here in St. Margaret's.
Fellow golfers, it's been a long time waiting for this day to come, and finally it has arrived, and I'm really looking forward to the drive in with Joe. I just want to take this opportunity to thank all the staff here in St. Margaret's, from the ground staff through to the pro shop, catering, whatever, for all the work they've done outside their own work, and they've done a fantastic job. The locker room for the ladies is just absolutely fabulous, and the girls will all be delighted to come back, and they'll be spending more time down there when it's available. I'd just like to thank the Synergy as well for all their work and efforts that they've put in, and looking forward to a great 2021.
Hi folks, we're delighted to see golf coming back this Monday. So to kick things off, we're going to do our 2021 Captain's Drive-In. Unfortunately, we can't have the crowds here, but like we normally do. So we're going to do something a bit different this year. We're going to video the Captain's Drive-In. So we're here. I'd like to welcome our 2021 captains. We've got Joe O'Neill, who's stepping up to the plate this year, and our lady captain, Michelle Whelan. So delighted to see them here. And what they're going to do is they're going to do their drive-ins, and this is definitely going to be the first take, and they're only going to get one shot at it. So the last 4 months of lockdown, they're going to see the rustiness on this on the screen here.
Only one shot.
So who wants to step up first? Okay. Michelle, fair play to her. So Michelle has been hitting the gym all through lockdown. She said her number one goal was to outdrive Joe O'Neill. So let's see how far she is. It won't be hard. I've seen Joe swing. It shouldn't be too hard. So we'd like to wish you the best of luck this year, Michelle. And kick things off with a smashing one down the middle for us. Somebody's obviously been sneaking up to a field somewhere and hitting golf balls during the lockdown. So no pressure on Captain Joe O'Neill now.
Whack down the fairway. It went smack down the fairway. Then it started to slice just a smidge off line. It headed for two, but it bounced.
Obviously been practicing in the mirror for the last few months
since Christmas.
Absolutely. Two brilliant drives there. So yeah, that's our 2021 Captain's Drive-In done. We're delighted to see all the members back from Monday onwards, and looking forward to getting the year going, and thanks a million. See everyone soon. Thanks.
Well done, okay. Thank you very much.